Hi everyone, just wanted to show you guys real quickly how we use the French cleat mounting for the art pieces I've been making. So a French cleat is essentially just an angled piece of wood that has a matching angled piece on the back of the art piece that you're hanging. So, you just take the cleat, mount it on the wall, mounted, and back of our art piece has the same French cleat.